You are listening, Michael, that you might have done a runner.
Not yet. The champagne's over there, though.
I've worked with you for the 25 years, mate. You're a great performer live. You're the best in the business, and I'm really going to miss you, except for one thing, your crappy jokes. Am I allowed to say
and
it on
that's
television?
The way they will remain. Look, I want to very quickly, if I may, say thank you to everybody at home for inviting me into your lounge room for the last 25 years and more recently the iPhones. It's been a pleasure sort of showing off our wonderful city. Things are a bit quiet now, but of course things will pick up next year. So I really do thank you for inviting me into your place. And also, I've been able to promote charities, events, big events, small events. And I'm leaving with some wonderful memories at Channel 10.
All class, all the way, Mike. And we just want to say thank you for so many wonderful memories.
Well, the pleasure's all mine. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to say anything anymore, but look, rain is on the way, but I'm thinking if I get to work on Monday, oh, that's right, I don't get to work. So even if it's wrong, it doesn't matter now. Remembering it's always a forecast, not a promise.
Good on you, Mike.
Thanks, Mike.
Thanks.
The bushfire season as such does kick off today until the end of February.
Okay, you can put out the fire.
Isn't this a romantic setting? Venice on the Yarra.
Weather details shortly from Ripponlea with Ripley, the kids and their teddies.
From the Glen Waver Police Academy.
From Hampton Beach.
Inside State Library Victoria.
From South Bank tonight.
And from Princes Pier.
And it's a lovely but windy day on the bay.
Time to give a dog a home.
For more than 15 years, Give a Dog a Home has been part of Victorians' lives. Every Friday at 5:30. Mike was committed, no matter how big the breed, how small or in between, to making sure they got the best possible homes. On behalf of everyone here at the Lost Dogs Home, Mike, thank you. On behalf of every animal, animals here like Sid, we will miss you.
Rain, hail or shine, that's how Melbourne delivers its weather.
On behalf of everyone at the Bureau, wishing you all the best for the future. Really sad to see you go. You've been such a great communicator of our forecasts and warnings. Not just that, you've been a pleasure to talk to every day.
Ah, with the family.